The name of the EP is called Cubs and Ammo. Thank you so much for listening. The name of the EP is called Cubs and Ammo. This is the first track. It's called Grateful, you know. I don't know about y'all, but I'm in the realm of just being thankful for the little things. I'm grateful that I woke up this morning, right? You know, I'm grateful I woke up this morning. I got out of bed unassisted, you know what I mean? I went to the bathroom unassisted. I went downstairs and I had a variety of shit that I could eat, you know? I could pick what I wanted to eat. I had a refrigerator, I got electricity, I got water and ice come out of my refrigerator. My shit worked. Man, come on. I had eggs, brown eggs. You know how much brown eggs cost. Come on. And brown eggs, huh? You're a fan. I had hash browns.
Yeah.
Come on. I had toast. I had toast. I had a toaster. I had butter for my toast. I had a knife. I'm so bougie. I got the thing in my refrigerator that holds the butter. I got a butter. Okay. I got a butter. What they call it? A softener? A butter?
Softener.
There you go. I got the butter. Man, I had orange juice, pulp free. Come on.
Look at that.
Hey, you can see. My Wi-Fi and my cable is on right now. Come on. It's a little chilly. Turn the heat on. Furnace working.
Oh, now you fancy. That's fancy.
Furnace working. Come on. Gas bill paid. Where I'm at, back row. My good friend Mia said, you know what? I'll drive you to Milwaukee tonight. We had gas to put in the car. We had a car. You know, we had a little weed to smoke. You know, we came into Milwaukee, we had a nice soul food dinner at Coach's before we
left. Yeah.
I say all that to say we gotta be grateful for the little things. I wanna complain, but what good would it really do me? They talk that shit, but they wouldn't if they really knew me. The opinions of others can be so time consuming. So I read the four agreements. I left it on the altar. I burned the candle. I let it go. My tears fall. I let them flow. God is good. I'll let you know. I'm grateful. Man, I'm so grateful. Bad days be long like hallways. But it's something to be grateful for always. I'm talking all praise. Because I ain't got to be here. We ain't gotta be here. Let me be clear, God has looked out for me. I had a man bust me in my head, took the white meat. I'm thinking, is this the end? Bitch, it might be. But God blessed me to see another day. God bless me to see another day and win another way. So when I say all praise, I mean it. When your pockets get the leanest, when your time get the meanest, I need you to believe this shit will get greater later. You just gotta tie a knot and hold on. I said you just gotta tie a knot and hold on. It won't be for so long. You'll sit back and laugh how you kick adversity ass. Oh, Mario, I read the four agreements. I left it on the altar. I burned the candle. I let it go. My tears fall. I let them flow. God is good. I let you know. I'm grateful. Man, I'm so grateful because somebody didn't wake up this morning. Somebody didn't get out of bed unassisted. Somebody didn't go to the bathroom. Somebody needed to stay in the bed soiled until somebody came and got them and took them to the bathroom. Somebody didn't have shit in their cupboard, their refrigerator to eat. Somebody didn't have the water running. Somebody didn't have a refrigerator. Somebody didn't have a choice between almond milk, regular milk. Somebody didn't have no juice to swallow, no hash brown. Couldn't pick between no white egg, brown egg. Somebody didn't have that today. Somebody didn't have gas. Somebody didn't have a friend to call and say, hey, you need a ride? I got you. Somebody didn't have that. Somebody didn't have that. I'm grateful. Bad days be long like hallways. But it's something to be grateful for always. I'm talking all praise because we ain't got to be here. Let me be clear. God has looked out for me. I'm talking about a brother bust me in my head to the white meat. I'm thinking, is this the end? Bitch, it might be. But God bless me to see another day. So when I say all praise, Milwaukee, I mean it. When your times get the meanest, when your pockets get the leanest, I mean when you ain't got shit, when your pockets get the leanest, I need y'all to believe it will get greater later. I just need you to tie a knot and hold on. I said I need y'all to tie a knot and hold on. Because it won't be for so long. You'll sit back and laugh on how you kicked adversity ass.
Yeah.
I'm grateful. I appreciate y'all so much.